Well, the football family has united this week to mourn the tragic loss of former Rangers captain Fernando Ricksen, a man who fought the horrendous effects of motor neurone disease with the dignity and pride that he displayed throughout his career.